changing the linear bearings on the LASM. First, move the LASM to the middle of the cutting chamber. Push in an e-stop, then lift the saw chamber door and do a proper lockout-tagout procedure on the machine's main electrical panel. Now, locate the power or disconnect in the plant that supplies power to the machine and do a proper lockout-tagout procedure on it. This photo is just an example of a disconnect. Disconnect the air supply from the saw. Next, remove the belt tensioners left and right. Then, remove the bumper stops for the ease of removing the bottom bearing bolts when needed. Remove the 3/8-inch bolt on the far upper left of the top left linear rail. Now, remove the bolts from the top left bearing and slide the bearing to the left off the end of the linear rail, and then do the same on the top right linear bearing. Keep the inner plastic ball bearing cover on the new bearings and slide the new bearings onto the linear rail one at a time toward the right. The plastic cover will slide out as you slide each bearing on. Discard the covers. Reuse the bolts removed from the old linear bearings and attach the new linear bearings to the LASM frame. You must grease these bearings before putting the machine back in use. Remove and replace the bottom linear bearings on the LASM using the same procedure as the top. Again, you must grease these bearings before putting the machine back in use. Next, reinstall the 3/8-inch bolt on the far upper left of the top linear rail. Reinstall the bumper stops. Reinstall the belt tensioners left and right. Reconnect the air supply to the saw and reverse the lockout-tagout procedure. Close the saw chamber door. Start up the saw and recalibrate the LASM. For calibration instructions, see the maintenance manual.